Hello everyone, this is Hugh, and this is my MetaTrader tutorial of the day. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to bring back a screen that you accidentally deleted. I'm sure we all have done that, and it's kind of disheartening once you set up a chart with all the indicators and you accidentally delete it. I know I've done that before, and I actually didn't know that you could bring them back. So this was kind of educational for me, and I hope this helps you too. So taking a look at our screen here, we have two charts, the Euro US dollar and the Aussie yen. And I'm going to go ahead and X out this Aussie yen 1 hour chart. Okay, so let's say that's a chart that we had set up. All we have to do to get it back is go to File, Open Deleted, and you get that Aussie 1 hour. You just click on that and it comes back. And it's easy as that. So I hope that helps. Thanks for watching.